Hello, everyone. HBI provides cyanobacteria, phycocyanin, and chlorophyll A dual-channel fluorometer. High sensitivity, easy operation, and low cost. Fluorometer can be used in freshwater systems, such as reservoirs, wastewater treatment plants and aquaculture systems. Cyanobacteria are a kind of bacteria that absorb energy from photosynthesis. We can often find visible blooms in freshwater environment. These blooms can have the appearance of blue-green paint or scum. They can be toxic and make aquatic animals die, water quality deteriorate. Chlorophyll A is the primary photosynthetic pigment in all green plants, such as algae. When the water of concentration is high, it means aquatic algae are overgrown. This also reflects the degree of eutrophication. The concentration of algae toxins will increase in a food chain. Human is the higher consumer and get more toxins. This phenomenon is called biomagnification. We provide the best weapon, cyanobacteria and chlorophyll A dual channel fluorometer for water quality testing. By monitoring the growth behavior of both phycocyanin and chlorophyll concentrations, one can possibly predict the algal bloom in advance, and take proactive measures to mitigate the health and economical risks of imminent algal blooms. Products features are shown below, ready to use out of box, as each fluorometer has been calibrated against extracted phycocyanin and chlorophyll standards in factory. No extra initial cost for purchasing separate calibration standards. Uses standard 1 cm plastic cuvette for easy sample collection, powered by 4 AA batteries or included power supply. Rapid, 5 seconds reading, and highly sensitive, wide measurement range. Simple touch screen operation, no repeated calibrations needed. Portable for field operation, and stores up to 80 data 1 channel for computer analysis. Includes 1 rhodamine B secondary standard for monitoring calibration drift. Product includes field carrying case, handheld fluorometer, disposable transfer pipette, 1 cm plastic cuvette with cap, and secondary rhodamine B standard. The simple measurement procedure is as follows. The following is the water quality test, the sample taken from Hsinchu City irrigation water. The measurement results are shown in the figure. Our phycocyanin and chlorophyll A dual channel fluorometer is the best weapon for water quality testing. Fluorometer can be used in freshwater systems, such as reservoirs, wastewater treatment plants and aquaculture systems. If you're interested in our products, please contact us. Thank you.